let's start by calculating the U factor, thermal resistance, and conduction heat gain through the roof, and learn more about the procedure of the U factor and conduction heat gain calculation through a roof. So the U factor of the roof in our example is calculated in a similar way as the part 4 that we did for our wall, by adding the thermal resistance of each those layers and then took the inverse. So these are the thermal resistance of each layer for our build-up roofing. So there is an outdoor film which is an R value of 0.25, a build-up roofing with an R value of 0.33, insulation with an R value of 13, lightweight concrete with an R value of 3.12, metal decking 0, and indoor air film with a R value of 0.92. So we can now calculate the U factor of our roof by adding the thermal resistance of each these layers and then take the inverse by using this formula. So U equals 1 over R outdoor air film plus R build-up roofing plus R insulation plus R lightweight concrete plus R metal decking plus R indoor air film. So U equals 1 over 0.25 plus 0.33 plus 13 plus 3.12 plus 0 plus 0.92. That gives us a total resistance of 17.62. So 1 over 17.62, that gives us a U value of 0.057 BTUs per hour square foot and degrees Fahrenheit. So we know the U factor now, and then we need to determine the area of our roof, which is 30 feet by 45. So we have a roof area of 1350 square feet. So our delta T is the outdoor design temperature, which is 95 degrees, minus the indoor design temperature, which is 78 degrees. So we have a delta T of 17 degrees. And we can now calculate the conduction heat gain through our roof by using this equation, where Q equals U times A times delta T. So Q equals 0.057 our U factor times 1350 the area of our roof times 95 degrees the outdoor design temperature, minus 78 degrees the indoor design temperature, which gives us 1308.15 BTUs per hour, which is the estimated conduction heat gain through our roof. So that's it for today, and thanks for watching this video. So if you like to learn more about HVAC, then please go ahead and subscribe to this channel.